People-oriented type of profiles.
The leader, the key difference, both love to work in teams, but the friend prefers for you to come to me to actually express, whereas for the leader is to inspire people and lead them to achieve goals.
First then one, friend.
Very honourable, very resilient, very strong-willed,
but at the same time, very good with people, but when hurt by people, they will become a loner. Second one, leader. More inspirational, more confident, more proactive. Yeah, leaders are also pretty good salespeople because they like to inspire people. If they
leader
believe in the product,
to inspire people
towards a cause.
If your profile is a performer or a leader profile, you should be in a job situation where there's some kind of competition. Because when there's some kind of competition, there will be some kind of recognition.
It's the true difference.
Then
the
friend is someone who's more self-confident. When they compete with people, they don't compete with people, they compete with themselves. They will find ways to do their things.
But if the friend profile is very close to 90% or above 90% or 100%, this person then sometimes instead of a friend becomes a loner. Why this is the case? Because they feel that I have been so nice, everybody is taking advantage of me. So if everyone takes advantage of me and I cannot actually deal with it, I cut myself off from everyone.